Well, a new blessing for the family of an NYPD detective who was killed in the line of duty.
The widow of Detective Wenjian Liu gave birth to a baby girl nearly 3 years after her husband's death. Peisha Chen was conceived using her late husband's sperm. The 6-pound bundle of joy named Angelina arrived this morning at New York Presbyterian Weill Cornell Medical Center. Detective Liu's parents were also there, proudly holding their new granddaughter.